The pitch. And a drive deep to left center field. Abercrombie way back. This ball is gone. Jose Bautista's first big league homer gives the Pirates a 2-1 lead in the third. He crushed it into the Marlins bullpen, dead central. First big league dinger for Bautista.
What a thrill, and nothing cheap about it. Hit it to the biggest part of the ballpark. That'll jumpstart this crowd. There you have it, an answer. Marlins score one in the top half of the inning. Pirates come right back and get a quick deuce.